Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
not true in berry aneurysm is in berry aneurysm there is rupture leading to subarachnoid hemorrhage. It is not seen in posterior, it is not common in posterior circulation. Actually, it is common in anterior circulation. Developmental anomaly is seen and common in anterior circulation. So this is false statement.
Thank you and thank you for watching.